Claudia, to me!
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there. Red Legion are well trained, but we are better.
We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Incoming! Fall back to my shoes! More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
We need to find the speaker.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Your journey ends here.
Thank you. Jim's a big-time journalist. Finally got a real story. Right. Keep your head down.
But that is for the country to decide. With immigration at the heart of this debate, and so many opposing the change, is it...
Scarlet, what did you do? I understand we didn't see eye to eye, but I never thought you'd go this far.
How dare you put this on me? The people need to know that their government is lying to them.
The people on our doorstep want to hurt us. There's rioting in the streets, for God's sake.
Just know I'm going to do anything in my power to stop you.
See this right now, but you don't have another choice here.
Charles, what the hell have you done?
Emergency.
In 2017, Persephone Brimstone gathered an unruly band of misfits to take on the evil Dr. Babylon and his criminal legion.
Mayhem! I should have known.
These men and women escaped a life of certain oppression to the Soul Underground. Today, funded by Ultor, they survive as soldiers of fortune.
Come get some!
If you want bad versus evil, if you want more fun per square mile, maybe you should play Agents of Mayhem.
Cue the action music.
Proud to know you, comrade.
Ooh,
things are getting interesting.
You want some? Come get some.
On Agents of Mayhem.
Shall we burn rubber?
Curiosity is the most powerful thing you own. Imagination is a force that can actually manifest the reality.
I came out of that movie and I thought that it's unbelievable how much you want to go there. And it's interesting how they have created that feeling that Pandora is actually a place and a beautiful place where you think you would like to be.
The game should deliver on that promise. It should be the ultimate experience where you actually go to Pandora and where you can live an alternative life on the moon.
We are working side by side with Lightstorm to create a game based on the world of Avatar.
With the power of Massive's Snowdrop game engine and the team's passion and obsessive focus on detail, we know they're the right group to bring the beauty and danger of Pandora to life.
It's a mesmerizing world that you want to visit and see with your own eyes. To now be able to recreate that in a computer game is a fantastic, humbling experience.
The excitement is enormous, and it fits very well with many of the things we are interested in. Ecology, sustainability, fighting for what you believe in, a lot of interesting values that really resonate well with the team. Our ambition is always to make the best games in the world. In this case, I think we have a unique opportunity to do something that is very, very rare.
Every player gets to choose how they want to experience this incredible universe.
We're about to embark on an amazing adventure. The insane attention to detail is one of the key things that made Pandora feel so real. When we're done, everybody will get to experience the beautiful world of Pandora.
Tom, I'm standing outside where a vigilante has declared war on crime in South Park. Security camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man.
The kid just started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh? Three seasons? Three seasons!
Crime is out of control in our town. Coon and friends are this city's only hope. All right, now you need to go out into the town and do superhero stuff. You know, help people and fight crime and dumb shit like that. Well, how's the character sheet coming? I already let you dual class, there's nothing left to talk about. Do not give me those sad puppy eyes. You are not going to have three classes.
I've been given $20,000 to take care of you.
What?
But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris to get a pedal enhancement and fuck French chicks? Super Craig.
I wanted a mission. And for my sins, they gave me one.
Luke, would you play that tape with Captain, please?
But we must kill them. Pig after pig. Cow after cow.
Your mission is to proceed up the Nung River in a Navy patrol boat. Pick up Colonel Kurtz's path at New Mung Dao. Infiltrate his team by whatever means available. And terminate the Colonel's command.
Terminate. With extreme prejudice.